Okay, you're watching the Daily Yum. I'm doing a couple of things right now. I am fixing the late night dinner / breakfast. And I'm doing some Malt-O-Meal. I'm doing eggs. And I'm doing turkey bacon with a little Polish bacon. Not for certain if I'm going down the road to have any of it, but I am most definitely loving the smell right now. My conversation is going to be a bit different today because I have been experiencing so much stuff, and on the 27th of February, MasTec asked my husband and some other field technicians for MasTec / working for AT&T come into the office. Came into the office at like 10 in the morning, sat there all day, literally speaking, to like, what you said in that, to like 3 or 4? Like 3 or 4 o'clock. And then told them that their position was being ended. That they were going a different route than AT&T. What? No warning. No. You know, he had been with the company for 2 years. So, I'm feeling a little weird today. And for other reasons also, today is the anniversary of my mom's passing. She passed away in 1995 at 12:03 p.m. on March the 18th. And I was 25 years old, and it fucked me up. I mean, you know, that was my world, that was my life, that was my everything. That was my best friend. I mean, that was my world. And, I don't know, you know, at the beginning of the year, my son flatlined on me with COPD. And this is the beginning. This year's been like insane, like a test to say, you know, you got this, you strong. But at the same time, you know, us strong people, hey, we get weak too, and we need love and support as well. But grab the paperwork so I can read it for the people. I even made a little song I'm trying to get on iTunes with, but Apple is like giving me a hard time. You know, I gotta be a part of an entity. What they say, I gotta have records. Mm-hmm. Gotta have records and all that. I'm like, what? How are these? It's on the desk. If not on the desk, it's on the table. I'm trying to figure out how these people get these things on iTunes and stuff. And I can't. But anyway, I'm fixing Malt-O-Meal. I grew up on this stuff. Baby, I grew up on this stuff. That Malt-O-Meal is off the chain. It's healthy too. Just don't put no sugar up there now. Just a little, maybe a little honey. Huh. Anyway, this is the paperwork from MasTec. MasTec Advanced Technologies. And the story goes like this. As a result of the significant reduction in work order volumes by our customer, which would be AT&T, your current position of field technician is being eliminated. Today is your last day to report to work, and your employment with MasTec North America Inc, in parentheses, the company, will be terminated effective March 1st, 2017. At that time, you will be eligible for separation benefits in accordance with the terms set forth below. In connection with the termination of your employment, if you sign the enclosed separation agreement and general release, you will receive separation benefits in the amount of $500. The separation benefits are subject to all lawful withholdings and applicable income and payroll tax deductions, and you will in return relinquish all legal rights to sue or otherwise seek legal counsel, equitable or other personal relief against the company. Note, you should transfer to another position with MasTec after your termination date. The company may seek reimbursement of a portion of your separation benefits paid to you on a prorated basis. If you choose not to sign the separation agreement and general release, please be assured that the company will not engage in retaliation of any kind by reason of your decision. MasTec North America Inc. would like to sincerely thank you for your efforts on behalf of the company and wish you the best in your future endeavors. Should you have any questions, please reach out to your HR representative. They give an 800 number or via email. You may pursue internal employment opportunities that are available on the MasTec website. And they give a website. Thank you. Vice President, Human Resources. Now, here's the bullshit. 2 years. And you walk in. You say, MasTec, operation manager, says, we don't want you to quit. Your first priority for another position. Wait a minute, we don't want you to quit. But hurry up, go get your unemployment March the 1st. You let me go on the 27th. But I'll go get my unemployment on March the 1st. His PTO time, where is that? It's gone. Okay. But the fact of the matter is that he believed that he could go contact other areas and that he was going to have first priority. Crickets. Fucking crickets. The son of a bitch has had no plan on. And I'm livid. I'm heated. Because all across America, you did it. During a time when families need their jobs. It's the rich and the poor. I don't believe there's a middle class. It's like, and Poe, and I say Poe, I know how to say poor, but I say Poe, because it's not like you have to be from paycheck to paycheck. You can still have a little money in the bank and be Poe. Because if you don't own shit, you have nothing of collateral. So, here we are. Then you gotta tell people that you do business with, be it the bank, the mortgage lender, I've been laid off. Do you know how fast when you tell people you've been laid off, you get the stank out? You get the, oh my God, you ain't got no money. You don't need to be talking to me right now about business. And it's fucked up. And I am so livid with MasTec. Just because of the way shit was handled. Because we have a family, you know, and give me a warning. See, he might work the job. I am a wife of the job. That means that whatever problem he got, I'll listen to. Whatever problem he needs solved, I play devil's advocate with it. Whatever shit ain't right on the check, I'm the accountant. So, I work the job. And for him, it's crazy because I can't even get a hold of him and call him when he's on the job because he will not answer the phone in a customer's house. Do you know how many texts that came up in my house? Be it Cox, be it CenturyLink, be it DirecTV, and been talking on their cell phone? And this motherfucker won't even pick up a cell phone. I could be dying. And he'll be like, well, you gotta wait. I'll resuscitate you when I get there, but you gotta wait. And so dedicated to the cause of helping people. You know, going outside of his way to do things. I mean, literally speaking, he will put the job before the house. That's what type of worker he is. If he got a job, he's working that job. I mean, he's giving 1,000,000%. I wish I got 1,000,000% out the motherfucker. But I'm livid and I'm heated. And I went on Twitter and I just said how I felt. I hashtag everybody. I hashtag the real Donald Trump too. He ain't say nothing. I hashtag Oprah. I hashtag Tyler Perry. D.L. Hughley. Every news station imaginable. Because I wanted the story to be told. I wanted my story out. Hey, I know I'm not the only person that's going through this. But it hits me hard because I do have a family. It hits me hard because I got bills to pay. I don't knock a hustle, and I'm a hustler, and I will hustle, and I will come through this. We will come through this strong as a family. But in the meantime, in between time, I posted on Twitter, you know, a very little nice note that got put on my door. Pay it or get out. You know, pay it or get out. And 23rd to be my fifth day. I'm gonna go to court to fight to keep my home because it's been my home for 4 years and I'm not giving it up. But it's just crazy how you go through these situations and, you know, like I said, I'm a cancer survivor. And the stress level is like unbelievable. I know my glucose, I haven't even checked it. It's probably ridiculous. I haven't been eating well or sleeping well. And of course, we arguing like a bad boy. But you know what? To everybody that watches me as a subscriber, if you're going through it, let's check this bacon. If you... I gotta take that out. If you're going through it, if you're going through anything, I wish you, and it's one over here, I wish you nothing but peace, love, happiness, success, and prosperity, and many blessings always, because it's not easy. It's not easy. You're just trying to deal with life. I'll take this one. Oh, I'm sorry. Put that in the back.
Yeah.
You got it?
It's hot.
Oh my God, it's hot. If you're going through something, find support. If you're going through something, ask for help. I just ask for, you know, resolution on Twitter. You know, seeing who would reach out and be like, hey, you know, blah, blah, blah. What I'm searching for, it's a good-ass attorney. You think me being in Vegas, I find a good-ass attorney? These attorneys out here, they go for certain things. Hey, can you get a rag right there so you can put on the counter? Wait a minute, let's put this on the counter. Get two. It could be any color. I'm looking for a really good attorney. And I'm going for the jugular. I want blood. Because guess what? he went up to the workplace to find out, you know, just what was going on, because he had been trying to get a hold to the big guy who said, hey, yeah, you coming to California? Found out that everybody was hired back except for him and another guy. Yep. Thanks. And, yeah. You know what I'm about to say. It's discrimination. But that's okay. It was a weird type of discrimination, but we live in a world like this. And it's okay. Because you best believe where my war is. My war is with MasTec. MasTec Inc. North America. I can't wait till I get the feedback from you watching this. People are disposable to you. What's his name? Jose? Jose Mas? People are disposable to you. That's why you was on that undercover boss. Because you had a crap ass company that treated people like shit. I'm not going to say fuck you, you asshole. I'm just going to say remember my face. Because at some point in some courtroom, we will cross paths. I am making it every bit of my being to make sure before I die, you pay my husband what he is supposed to be paid. Because you discriminate against him. All this little dirty secrets that y'all hold, he might not be able to say nothing, but I can damn sure say, so what is secondhand? If I were you, I would piss test every motherfucker that's working at your company that you hired back. I'm just saying. You might want to do that. AT&T. They blamed you for the shortage of work. But we know MasTec went to that piece rate. Jumped over to the piece rate. Didn't even know how much he was getting paid. When he told the operations manager, the operations said, what? Because he had just got hired. How can you have somebody working and you shut your system down so they can't see what they're getting paid at piece rate? Because you're on bullshit. How can somebody go work out of market? He went to work out of market in California and in Utah. Several times. Taking a whole lot of shit from the other people in the other states. Because he was from Vegas. And then you say, oh, you still get paid Vegas pay. Now, if California has overtime after 8 hours, and you've been in California for 31 days, then you go back for another 31 days, then you're in Utah for 30-something days, then you should be getting paid the rate for whatever state that you're in. Life is what you make of it. I so believe that. And you're going to come across things in life that's going to be difficult, challenging, mind-boggling, and shit that's just going to fuck you up mentally. But you got to fight back, because if you don't fight back, then they win. See, these companies have no accountability because nobody holds them to the accountability. Because you got wealthy people helping wealthy fucking people. And then the poor people don't even be helping the poor people. I mean, come on now. We all need to band together. And I'm not just saying this because I'm in this situation. I say this all the time. I mean, I fight for everybody's cause when I know about it. Okay, so the model meal is made. Let's put this paperwork over here. Some of the bacon got a little too crispy. But that's okay. The dogs might eat it. I'm not supposed to be on no meat, but I'm stressed. That's turkey bacon. Look at that model meal. So, now I'm about to do the eggs. Real quick. And I just threw this bacon in there. This is some Polish bacon. It's greasy as I don't know what, but I'm not supposed to be eating it. This other bacon, don't show this bacon. This bacon got so dark. This bacon is probably darker than my ass right now. But my dogs like it. I don't know why I say it's darker than my ass, because I ain't got no black booty. I can't eat right now. But I just wanted to talk about, and this is the, what's this, the 11 inch copper shell?
Yep.
This is the 11 inch, and this is the what, 12 inch?
Yes.
Nothing inch, 12 inch. And, oh shit, that was hot. I just wanted to talk to you guys and see how everybody was doing. And I also wanted to share my story. Because I'm really pissed off that I would even have to consider finding another place to live. No. But I do know sometimes you have to downsize when things go south. Trying to make negotiations open and available for the situation. And that's a challenge within itself, because then you have to deal with people that, damn it, went right down in there. You have to deal with people that, don't have your best interest at heart and have an alternative motive because of your situation. Because everybody's looking to come up on those that are down. But, my matcha tea with ginger and the eggs. Then I did ground jalapeno. And then I did sea salt, pepper, garlic, and onion. And I'm trying to get these eggs off of this thing. You know I have a love-hate relationship, but I got this one again from Sam's, and this is my first time doing eggs in it, so the fire is low. Well, y'all start talking shit, the fire is low, and I'm just kind of going through the motions right now, you guys. Would appreciate your positive energy and your kind words as I go through this stretch. The goal is to come up with 7,500 by the 23rd of February. I mean March. I'm sorry. You got the camera on me? So by the 23rd of February, I hope to have 7 G's to take care of my living and my home, my house, and I can say I know how those people feel when they say, help me save my home. But I appreciate you guys listening to me vent. I appreciate you guys supporting me. I'm just trying to get this off of this. Why can't you zoom in on this? Pick it up off the thing. I want to show you. Can you get the camera like you said you could and zoom in on the... It just fell down, Lena said. You said it fell down, Lena? It wasn't being held up.
Oh.
But can you take it down so I can show them in this?
Mm-hmm.
I'll come on this side. You come on that side.
Oh, okay.
First, Lynn, you saw I was sticking it first? Look, right here. Look, look. It was. But, look like it's just, it's coming up easy. Is my eggs are green because of that matcha. Look that matcha up, baby. Pass me that matcha bottle so I can show it to him. See right here, you got it in here, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's right there. This is the McCormick matcha green tea with ginger seasoning. Let me see the jalapeno too, Mom. It says it's got a little. Oh, nope. Don't have a little. Came right up. Like I said, I thought this pan was better because it was made for Sam's. And this is the ground jalapeno. Jalapeno. Jalapeno, baby. Trying to spice these people up in the middle of the night. Get them colon running right. But, oh my God, wait till I let y'all hear my little, I did a little rap. Should I give him a part of it or no?
I said wait.
Oh, yeah. Everybody said wait. They wanna make you wait. But, as you can see, the eggs came out good for those of you that know that I have a love-hate relationship with the copper chef. Every time I sign, copper chef, that's not copper chef, it's you. Cut it out. It was a copper chef. I'm telling y'all it was a copper chef. Even his handle. I don't want to drag it on the stove, but this handle is not like the other pot I had, copper chef pot. You can actually touch it. You know, you can go down, woo shit! That was fucking hot. That's what I'm talking about, that goddamn copper shell. But no, seriously, I did burn myself. But no, when you go down low, it's hot. But see right here, you still got the good grip where it's not hot. What the fuck? I put a little ice. What a boo-boo. But y'all know I'm silly. Even in the midst of stress, I'm silly. These eggs look weird, though, with that matcha tea. Get you a little fork, son. Wipe it off so you can taste this. See how it tastes. So people don't think I'm just cooking for nothing.
Okay.
That's Steam Joe right there.
Oh, yeah, hey, it's me, Steam Joe.
He flatlined on me. Flatlined. He flatlined on me. The doggone ambulance had him in the parking lot of PT What is PT?
PT's gold.
PT's gold pub, where they play slot machines, because the driver had to stop because the man that was in the back couldn't give my son proper breathing treatments. How'd it taste?
They are perfect.
You heard that?
Seasoning and everything.
You heard that? You heard that?
No.
So, I'm going to turn this off now. I'm done. And, pray, people! Let's pray for me and my family. Pray for us. By 23rd, I got to have $7,500. Keep people off my back. Keep them at bay. Keep them at bay. Keep them at bay. And then you got to always keep them at bay. When you go from, making a, you know, decent amount to nothing. It's something. It's interesting. I'm sad. It's like you mourn the death of, you know, a family member. Because trust me, baby, that money is family. That money family. Somebody pass me some sugar so I can put some sugar up in this Malt-O-Meal and make it real stinky. It has been wonderful. My funk is being lifted. Thank you for subscribing and watching my madness. I'm going to try to be more open and talk to people. My daughter said that's how people get a lot of views. And so, I don't even think it matters if you hit that button for no ad. It don't. Because YouTube is just tripping with the money. Yeah. It's like everybody messing with my money. Everybody messing with my money. No, but I love music, so I don't sing because I really feel like I could sing. When I think of a world, I think of a place where they, I did that on the Wiz, and you know somebody thumbs me down. It's okay. I get a lot of thumbs down. That's okay. I don't call. I'm still fabulous. Y'all see the new? I don't want to do it all over the food. How you doing? Let me stop. Anyway, thank you for watching, you guys. And I love you. Much prosperity. Happiness. I want no meat in my teeth. Much prosperity, happiness, and success, and many blessings for you guys always. Thank you. Deuces. I'm done. It's a wrap. I'm out. Hey, I'm going to go see the, get on that Ballers. They doing the Ballers thing. I'm going to make my money. MasTec, I'm coming for you.